Stop! I'm videotaping this.
This cell phone video obtained by ABC News allegedly shows Arizona Cardinals cheerleader Megan Welter.
Really?
Angrily questioning her boyfriend about text messages from a female friend.
Megan, stop! Leave me alone!
Scottsdale police say both parties admit to drinking heavily on the night of the argument.
Stop, Megan.
No, I will not.
Our country has given us so many, many freedoms, and to be a part of fighting for that and maintaining that, it means a lot.
She smashed my head into tile.
Video shot by officers as they arrive on scene shows Welter pleading for protection.
Please get him out.
But once officers got the other side of the story, it was Welter who spent the night in jail.
I was asking her to stop. I was trying to leave. She was pulling out my hair. She's scratching me. She's punching me in my face. I have everything on tape.
This morning, Welter is tackling misdemeanor assault and disorderly conduct charges.